Alright, sorry about that cut. Just cause it's here, I'm just to die! you can get whacked with a stick. Take my stick! No, I don't want your stick in my back. Okay, seriously? Wow! That was cheap. Look at him, he's just like, I'm gonna fuck you. Die. Nobody likes you. This Poe is annoying. The Poe is in the wall. I didn't want to get butt raped today. Whoa, 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 whoa. He did like double the damage. He like butt raped me twice as long. Well, he gave me twice as much magic, so I guess that kind of compensates. I'm just gonna hide over here behind my shield. You can come out whenever the hell you want. Stop being a pussy. Maybe? Maybe you just wanna, like, come at me? Come at me, bro. Come at me! On guard! Let me backslash him! Wow. 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 This game, you just don't like me. Roll away! Do I get anything for being in this room? Because if I don't, I'm going to cry. Look, the fucking Poe died. Catch you in a fucking bottle. I didn't get anything. Better be something in your graves. You had a heart. Okay. He had a heart, then I stole it. What about this guy? Nothing. The one over here? Okay, I'm kind of curious about this wall. It's like different color from the other ones. Or is that just because of the... No, I guess it is the same thing. Whatever, there's nothing in here. What a waste of a room. So, what do I have to do in here? I mean, there's... Okay, so, where do I go? Where do I go? Do I have to, like, fall down to the lower level? Because if I do, I'm gonna be sad. Because I don't like going down there. Although, at the same time, if I don't have to, then I'll be even sadder. Because I just went down there. Oh, God! That asshole's here. Ah, invisible assholes. Ah, invisible assholes. Oh, this is no use to me. There's boulders over here. I'm curious on what these boulders have to say to me. Entering their territory. There's hearts over here. That's it. And this guy's gonna try to grab me again. He's gonna fail. And there's blue fire! Oh my god. Another one of these assholes. Oh my god! I got grabbed. Great. I don't have a fairy either. I have a Poe, though. Sexy little Poe. I like how he takes me back to the dungeon's entrance. Don't you guys just love that? It's like I started the dungeon over. Except this time without any... Oh, shit, there was one there. Okay, so it is exactly like that. I need to figure out where I have to drain the water. Because I know exactly where I need to get to, and it's probably one of the scariest mini-bosses in this game. Well, he is kind of just a boss, but... He doesn't give you a heart container or anything. Fairy! So... Yeah. Yeah. I don't know where to go. And I'll just leave it at that. I don't know where to go. Except apparently not this way, because that guy's gonna keep falling on me and trying to eat my face. I like it when people try to fall on me and eat my face. It's delicious. I wish I could climb this ladder faster. Do it like a cartoon character. Do. Hey, you. What do you have to say? Yeah, the spirit's whispering in this room. Look for the eye of truth. That's what they are saying. Okay. How do I get rid of water? I wonder if maybe there's another point that I have to use my ocarina, and it's just, you know, not blatantly obvious. Yeah, I don't have to use it again. Yeah, the bomb just, like, disintegrates in the water. It's made of Wicked Witch of the West. I don't know where I was going with that. There's obviously something in here that I have to do that I just can't figure out. Whoa. What do I have to do here? What am I playing? This is obviously not what I have to do, but I mean, Navi was glowing green, so I don't know what to do. Or maybe... Bomb chew somewhere? I mean, I'm just trying to think of all possibilities. Oh my god, I didn't even see that crystal switch there. Wow. It's a crystal switch in the guy's hand. I didn't even see it. Okay, there's no point in blowing these things up. Okay. Now we can just go back to the entrance and be done with this. Walkity walk, 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 and walk. Run. Just jump into here. You know, just hanging out in Kakariko's sewage system all day. See some scary shit in the sewers, I tell ya. This gave kids nightmares for weeks. Kinda makes me happy that I didn't play this when I was like 4. Actually, this game came out when I was 2. So, you know. Whatever. Majora's Mask came out when I was 4. But here is probably the most scary and fucked up boss fight ever. Mini boss, really. So just go for one of these things, and he'll show up somewhere. I don't have any Dagu sticks, do I? No, but I got these things. They'll do enough. Hi there, dude. How you doing? Look at the green blood spurting off of him. Come on, dude. Come on. Don't be an asshole about it. I have a feeling I'm gonna end up losing a life here, even though you don't get extra lives in Zelda. Oh, I wasn't close enough. This is gay. I have to get grabbed for him to show up, don't I? Yeah, this is kind of dumb. See, I'm not remembering how this works. Oh, fuck you. Whoa, bro. Okay, come on. Get your face down by me. Oh, I pulled a bomb out and he ran away like a little puss. Okay, dude, grab me. Oh, apparently I stayed locked onto him or something. Come on. Come on. Eat me. Come eat me. Eat my sword, bitch! That was impressive. To say the least. Link was going for a pretty long time before just stopping. Oh, Jesus! I like a key! Middle of a boss fight. Hey, look, a key! Alright, come on. Just die! Yeah, you're scared of me now. Die! Wow, he ate my face. Come on, bro. Come on. Eat my face. Eat my face some more. Eat my face some more. Yeah! Eat it! Eat it! Fucking creepy ass pulsating jerk. Yeah, you know it. Teabag, teabag, teabag. Yeah, this is Halo. You know it.